last week that was a pretty nice bid with 75 tickets and all.